In this video, I'm going to show you how to export the coordinates. To do that, you go to your plumb bulb, import export, points and observations. We want to do an ASCII cohort export. We're going to want to export all the points to a 3 decimal precision. Our field delimiter is comma, and our angular format is degrees, minutes, seconds. It also gives you the option to include a header, and we say okay. Then we have to select where we actually want to export the coordinates to. This is the field, this is the location where the data would be sitting. We give it a name. In this case, I'm going to call it test points. Test points, and we save the file. I'll show you in another video how to get it from your instrument to your PC.